saw the new Dawn of Fire update released with Scups and Reedling, but not Cybop. He smells bad lol, but it's a curse in disguise. Besides the fact that Scups goes to Party Island, there's another problem. The egg is the exact same one from the first game. Make an actual egg design for Scups that's not recycling the one from the original with no effects added, unlike the case with Duke. I mean Reedlet. The update is good and all. But why did you have to reuse the same egg instead of making a new graphic for it? The least you could have done is put the contrast up to the maximum. This is Goose Weird Lowell, once again, signing out.